Skyline is automating the window cleaning market first and foremost. We have taken this next generation technology using KUKA's arm, including computer vision, AI, and machine learning, and we're automating a task that's been performed for 100 years, but is heavily under-technologized and has not been revolutionized. Today was the first day in New York City's history where a window was cleaned by a robotic window cleaning unit. The KUKA arm is one of sort of like the first projects that was completed. And really using the arm to really mimic the human cleaning motion, which is proven to provide a very clear cleaning quality. KUKA arm is controlled by the brain, which links into a LiDAR camera, which we call the sense of sight for the system, connected to a force torque sensor on the end of the brush, which we call the sense of touch. And the brain takes in data from a number of different cameras and sensors, makes decisions about 200 times every single second about the most efficient cleaning path possible, and automates the descent down the side of the building along with it to provide the most efficient cleaning path for the system. But the robotic arm is actually one of the keys in the stabilization of the system. And so since we're the only automated window cleaning product to ever attempt to use a robotic arm, we're the only people that have been able to achieve this.
KUKA works with robots in every application, every world market, every vertical. So we work in making cars, we do consumer goods, food industry. But one thing that's great about KUKA is that we never shy away from unique situation, unique applications like Skylines. So when something is brought to us, we have a really good skilled application team to actually work alongside with them to make sure they're developing what they're trying to achieve in something that's never been done before. And so for us, KUKA, that's something we live off of. We're an open architecture organization. We're the first company that ever does medical surgery robotics, first company to do passenger riding robots. And so we always like to be the first in a lot of industries, but we never shy away from those unique applications.
For us, KUKA is a critical partner. We plan on, after what I'll call this proof of concept in New York, we plan on huddling up back with KUKA, tell them everything that's been going on, looking for some insight on where KUKA's going and where we're going, and to see how we can make a couple tweaks to what we're looking for our product. The R&D team was adamant about that KUKA as a robot manufacturer and partner is the right partner to have for us. So it wasn't even much of a conversation. So once they told me that, I didn't need to reach out to anyone else.